give it up for Connor Rhodes on the bass guitar.